Hello everyone, welcome to Mahalo. My name is Julie and today we are going to learn the Christmas song, or also known as Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. Now this is one of my favorite songs because every year at Christmas time when I was a kid, I would go and decorate my aunt and uncle's tree and they would always play the Nat King Cole version of this, and I just love this song and I hope you guys like it too. There's a lot of chords, so pay attention, because this was written on piano long time ago when people liked to write with a lot of chords. So, what I'm gonna do probably is show you the chords line by line and then go back and sing it like this. First chord you need, C major, and then D minor 6, which is basically a D minor without your middle finger. And then E minor, open version. And then A minor. And then we have, in rapid succession, C major, C6, which basically is your first finger on the first fret of the B string. Second and third finger are going to be on the second fret of the D and the G, kind of like an A minor chord, but then your pinky is gonna come and put your pinky on the third fret of the A, and that's where the C comes. After that, C7, then we go to F major, and then E7. After that, A minor, F minor, we're going to bar the first three frets of the G, B, and E strings, and then your third and fourth finger are going to come on the third fret of the A and the D. And then we go back to C major, and then B7, and then we have an E major 7. Ooh, very nice. So to play this one, first finger on the first fret of the D, second finger on the first fret of the G, and then take your third finger and loop it over to the second fret of the A. Then we're gonna play a B flat, and then back to G, and then also G7. So I'm gonna go ahead and sing it for you so you could hear this verse.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows.
Now the second verse is going to be the same thing except for the very last line. So I'm going to do it again and then I'll go through the last line with you. So C.
Some turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright.
E7, then A minor.
Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow.
Here we go.
We'll find it hard to sleep tonight.
With so many chords, it's easy sometimes to get lost in that forest. So, okay, now we have our B section. For this, we need G minor and then A minor 7. So to play a G minor, this is what I'm doing. I'm taking my second finger and I'm looping it to the third fret of the low E, and I'm using it to mute that A string also. So keep it on there, but lightly. Open G string. So open D. third fret on the G and third fret on the B. I'm just strumming up to there, no E string. And then A minor 7. And then we go back to B flat, G minor, A minor 7. And then we're going to go all the way up here to an A flat chord, where we're going to bar that 4th fret, and then on the 6th fret, 3rd and 4th fingers on the A and D string, and then our 2nd finger is coming to the 5th fret of the G. And then we go back to B flat, D7, F minor 6, easy chord, just bar the last 3 strings, have the open D, and then G. So I'm going to sing it for you so you can hear it. They know that Santa is on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is going to spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. Back to the verse. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids age 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways. Then we go F, C, D minor, G, C, like this. Merry Christmas to you. And now when singing this song, it's customary to go back to the B section and play it out. I won't do it here, but you guys have fun with this one. It's a great song, and have a Merry Christmas. Thanks everyone for watching. To learn more Christmas songs, check out this playlist featuring Jen Thomas and myself, or go to mahalo.com/playguitar. Jingle bell rock, jingle bell swing.